We're now in the rest area, which is now on the main motorway between Jakarta and Cirebon. The weather is much warmer here than it was. It was warm enough in Bandung, but much warmer here. The difference between here and Britain, of course, is that everything's outdoors, really. You don't need to kind of take care about the cold. Anyway, Fina, what do you feel about it?
Yes. Teman-teman, ini kami menuju Cirebon, ya, di mana ke kota tempat kami berdua bertemu. So, if you are in England, I would like to explain it to you that Tim and I met in Cirebon. So we are now on our way to Cirebon just to remember our nostalgia long time ago. And so happy that we are happy together, hopefully forever.
Exactly, yeah.
So teman-teman, kami akan mengajak kalian untuk pergi ke Cirebon, di mana tempat kami dulu bertemu, ya. Dan banyak tahun yang lalu, ya. Dan kami akan mengenang kembali masa-masa indah itu. Kita jalan dan yuk kita ikuti terus The Adventure of Fina and Tim.
See you soon. Well, we are now looking at the Patra Jasa, but it's very, very, in fact, completely different from the days when Fina and I met here, all those many, many years ago.
Yeah.
And it's completely different, and it's, it's hard to believe.
But the car, is behind you, the car.
This is exactly the
Ilham,
same place.
The car.
So in other words, it's kind of, I don't know. I can't recognise it. I can't recognise the site. But it is a beautiful sunny day, of course. And so anyway, Fina, what are your feelings being here?
Yeah, teman-teman, aku merasa mixed feeling, ya. Ada feeling happy, ada feeling sedih, ya, pada zaman remaja dulu. Dan tempat inilah, hotel inilah yang sekarang berubah, ya. Dulu namanya Patra Jasa, sekarang sudah berubah. Inilah pertama kali kami bertemu, ya, banyak tahun yang lalu. Dan hari ini kami datang kembali di Patra Jasa, ya, khususnya di kota Cirebon.
Well, exactly. It's certainly much grander than I remember. I mean, it's kind of a luxury hotel now. A marvelous place. And so it's very, very impressive.
It's very impressive.
But it's hard to kind of feel a pang of regret from the old Patra Jasa of old.
Yes.
And, because it's much more swish, much flashier than it was before.
Yeah, so it's just amazing. So this is now Patra Jasa. I mean, long time ago, banyak tahun yang lalu, ya, Patra Jasa tuh nggak kayak gini, tapi sekarang sudah berubah sekali. Dan kami kembali mengenang masa-masa kami indah. Teman-teman, yuk kita jalan lagi ke tempat yang lain dan akan kita perlihatkan tempat-tempat yang lain lagi. Thank you.
Goodbye to my youth.
Tanpa ini bagaimana?
Oke, alhamdulillah. Selamat datang kepada Bapak Ibu yang terhormat di objek wisata Keraton Kasepuhan Cirebon ini. Yang pertama-tama, alhamdulillah kita berada di komplek atau keraton awal. Keraton yang lebih dikenal dengan namanya Keraton Pakunwati dulunya itu, di mana dibangun pada tahun 1430 Masehi. Our love is the only thing that is real. It's like a heart with nothing to conceal, nothing more. Lesson learned, a slight state of hope that you will return. It's what I got in the summer turn into fall.
Just met the king. and that is something that you can't normally say every day. And it's the King of Chilebon and the area. I don't know his name, his title, but Fina will probably know. It was a very pleasant experience. It was a very cool room. He was very softly spoken, and we made wishes for our future.
Yes. Ya teman-teman, ya aku barusan saja ketemu dengan Sultan Kecirebonan di sini. Ini di apa sih ini namanya? Keraton, ya, di keraton, ya, dan saya sangat beruntung sekali karena bisa bertemu dengan pangerannya, ya, dan bahkan pangerannya juga mendoakan kami berdua agar kami selalu sehat selalu, dan tentu saja doa itu akan terus melalui Tuhan, ya, dan Tuhan yang akan mengabulkan, dan Sunan hanya membantu mendoakan. Teman-teman, kebahagiaan kami hari ini yang tengah sudah berada di Cirebon, dan di mana tadi kalian sudah melihat kami makan di Jamblang, ya. Kalian bisa dan juga bisa melihat sekolah saya waktu SMA dan juga tempat di mana saya dan tim bertemu di Patra Jasa dan juga di Radio Sinang Kasih yang dulu saya pernah bekerja saat saya kuliah. Teman-teman, terima kasih untuk kesetiaannya bersama The Adventure and Fina and Team. Jangan lupa like-nya dan subscribe-nya. Take care, sampai ketemu secepatnya. Bye.